Oh, Mr. Fish Whisperer here, and we're on Sandy Creek. Oh, had an itch on my nose. Beautiful day, and I'm gonna see if we can't catch a little bit of smallmouth bass today. See what's out here. All right, so I'm gonna put the camera on my head. There's something. There we go. Oh, he's a good one. Bronzeback Smallie. Come here, you. Ah, nice jump. Look at the beautiful colors on that fish. That's what I was looking for. So I'm using the F7 floating Rapala, and I'm just kind of twitching it. Here we go. That was he just kind of came up behind it and kind of sucked it a little bit. This is not nearly as big. But a good fish. Fish is a fish. It's a largemouth. All right, a little largemouth. So as I was saying, I'm just real slow, kind of a twitch, retrieve, something like that. But what you find sometimes, once you catch one in a spot, you almost have to move on to a new spot. Thank you. Water is very clear today. Little something. Oh yeah, here. Oh, I got a little bitty. Love to see that. The little ones. There's something. Oh, he got off. He's got some fight to him. Oh, that's a nice one. Yeah, that's a dandy. There we go. There's something. There we go. Oh, he got off. Darn. Oh, yeah. Andy. Ooh. You got a wound. Yeah, that's a big one. Well, Mr. Fish Whisperer here, and we come down to another spot here, and I only got a little bit of life left on my battery, so let's see if we can get a couple more fish before it kills. All right. Right there. Oh, not very good job. There you go. All right. Another beautiful bass. There you go. That's always a good spot. Let's see if we can find another one in there. There's another one. Oh, smaller one. Lively son of a gun. Thank you. That's a mussel. It's a good size one. Yeah. Oh, look at the colors on that one. Nice. Ooh, yeah, a little quick on it. There we go. Nice one. Well, Mr. Fish Whisperer here, and you know, we did well today. I probably got, I think close to a dozen smallmouth and one largemouth, and I think I also caught a, what do you call them? The rock bass. Yeah, I call them Rockies. Yeah. So, good day fishing. I'm sure my battery's gonna clip out here in just a couple moments, so I'm gonna say goodbye. Goodbye.